students, today we will discuss some important concepts of refractive index. So let's start and learn few concepts. Important concepts of refractive index. Basically, we learn about the formula and see if any other important application is there. Firstly, we know that if there are two media, 1 and 2, the refractive index of 2 with respect to 1 is VA V1 by V2. You write this when light travels from 1 to 2. If light travels from 2 to 1, then I write 1 2, this is V2 upon V1. First formula is mu 1 2. If I multiply with mu 2 1, I will get, you can see here, multiply this and this cancel out and becomes 1. So this implies that these two are reciprocal. That means concept 1 if I this is A, this is B, if I interchange this, then that will become the reciprocal. That means, that implies mu BA is 1 upon reciprocal of BA. If you interchange this, then you have to take the reciprocal. Example, refractive index of medium A with respect to B is given as 7 by 8. Then this implies, what is the refractive index of B with respect to A? That is the question. The refractive index of B with respect to A can be written as reciprocal of refractive index of A with respect to B from this concept. Therefore, this is given to us. So 1 divided by 7 by 8. So answer is 8 by 7. Okay. Another concept about refractive index is that if ray of light passes through various media, multiple medium, say this is medium 1, this is 2, this is 3, suppose this is another medium. Now when light enters, and then bends like that, suppose it bends like that, then it comes out like this, suppose like this, any number of media, maybe this is fourth and this is fifth medium, then if the refractive indexes of each medium is mu 5 here, mu 1, mu 2, mu 3, mu 4, like so, and the light follows this path, then if the medium are placed parallel to each other, this is applicable when the medium layers are parallel to each other, then if I know whatever is the angle here, whatever is the angle here, this is the angle of incidence, this is the angle of refraction. Suppose this is R1 and this is I1. If this is R1, then that will be also R1. And suppose this is R2, then that will also be R2. If this is R2, suppose this is R3, then this will also be R3. And this is, we don't know how much. Suppose this is R4, If these two media are the same, then I can say that I1 equals to I4, because if I assume that this is air and this is finally coming out in air, then this angle of incidence and that will be remaining the same, because we know that when light passes from a glass slab, then it bends towards the normal and then comes out like that. This angle will remain the same, only there is lateral shift, but there is no deviations. So the angle will remain the same. If I use this Snell's law at each and every point, then I'll get some conclusion that these two or all these media, if I want to find the refractive index of suppose this medium and with respect to this medium, that means refractive index of this medium with respect to this medium, refractive index of 3 with respect to 1, suppose 5, okay, 5, refractive index of this medium with respect to 5, then what I'll write? I should find then all this, or I'll directly find this. You can see that if I apply Snell's law here, I'll get mu 1 5 equals to sine of R1 sine of I1 by sine of R1. You can see here, moving from this to that, sine I by sine R, that is equal to mu 1 with respect to 5. Similarly, I can write this 2 1 when moving from this medium to this medium, applying here 1 to 2. I'll write this and this. So, refractive index of 2 and 1, it comes out to be sine R1 upon sine R2. Similarly, you can see here 2 3. For 2 3, I'll write refractive index of 3 with respect to 2 equals to sine of R2 sine of R3. If I then I want refractive index of 1, refractive index 3 with respect to 5. So you can see here, I want refractive index of 3 with respect to 5, then I write like this: refractive index of 5, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3. You can see here that 5, 3 can be obtained in multiplication of this successive refractive index of the media. Because if I use the help of this, this and this, put it here, what I will get? Mu 5, 3 equals to sine of I1 upon sine of R1 multiplied sine of R1 upon sine of R2 sine of R2 divided by sine of R3. This will cancel out. Mu of 3 with respect to 5 is sine of I1 with respect to sine of R3. This is what I told you earlier, that if I want to find the refractive index of this medium with respect to this medium, then I have to only understand this angle and this angle, sine I1 upon sine R3. So the important conclusion, the concept is that as we move from one medium to another medium, these two mediums, if they are common, they are cancelling out. Suppose that I want to find A, B, but what is given is A, C, C, D, D, E, and E, B. All these media refractive indices are given. Then I will multiply those, because this will cancel out, this will cancel out, this will cancel out, and you are left with A and B. So you multiply that, you will get only A and B. So sometimes these are given to you and you are asked to find these, then this is the answer. Okay, thank you.